His name was Geralt of Rivia. He was a witcher, a professional monster slayer, an unusual contract to lift the curse that held a monarch's daughter. It was enough to spend the night with the princess, dusk till dawn. If only she were not a deadly beast, a Striga. The traitor responsible for the curse became the bait,